Becca Cosplay here. In this video, I'm going to show you around my craft room and show you how I store certain items and give you some tips on that. So let's go. Let's start with the place where most of the crafting is done. On the couch in front of the TV. Just kidding. This desk with my sewing machine. Above the desk, I have my pin board of inspiration that I can look at while working on cosplay. The desk is quite large, so I can easily swoop my machine to the side for other crafting activities. I use a desk organizer to store my most used sewing supplies. And my sewing thread is actually stored in a packaging from a Ferrero Rocher chocolate pack. So don't immediately throw away your cookie or chocolate containers. They can be useful for storage. Next to my desk, I have some space for my wig head and my mannequin. I also use this space for pictures. It's with that in mind that I chose a light color for my walls. Now onto the place where most of my supplies are stored. This big rack full of boxes. I love boxes. I have them in many sizes. I have a box for almost every different kind of supply. One for paint, one for brushes, one for glues, one for ribbons, one for fabrics. Actually three, but okay, you get the idea. This way everything is nice and organized. And even if the content of the box is kind of messy, it still looks neat because everything is in boxes. I also keep most of my wigs in boxes. I keep the plastic bag they arrive in and write a character or description on the bag to keep it easier to find a wig. Because yeah, I do have too many. Another useful storing system is using a tool organizer for your crystals and other small decorations. Stanley is a brand that has a lot of these types of organizer. I definitely prefer the ones where you can take out the little containers so you can just take what you need and start crafting. Up next we have the cosplay closet where I store all my cosplays. It has a lot of space to hang cosplays that is especially nice for big dresses and stuff. Something very useful are garment bags. You can use it to store cosplays and it makes transport a lot easier. Another tip, put scented candles in your cosplay closet. This prevents them from smelling musty from hanging in a closet for a long time. Of course, there are also cosplays you can store folded. I divide them in boxes and write on the box what's in it. This way I can find stuff easily. When you buy a cosplay, they often come in a plastic bag. Keep them. It's easy for storing and transporting cosplays. And in this part of the closet, I store my smaller cosplay props and decorations. Next to the cosplay closet, I have an area where I store some bigger supplies and tools. On the other side of my cosplay closet, I have my vanity table, where I do my makeup and store all of my makeup. And next to that, we have a large mirror for checking out how everything looks while crafting and for cost tests. And then I have some things I just don't really know where to put just yet. A good thing about this room is that it has a big open space for cutting out patterns and working on big props. With this in mind, we got ourselves a foldable table that my husband put on wheels. When you need it, you just take it out and fold it out. And this one even has some storage space. And after you're done, you just fold it back up and put it away. It hardly takes any space, and after you put it away, you have your nice open space again. One last tip. Big cosplay props can sometimes be difficult to store. But if you have a wall that you can turn into a weapon wall, do it. It's a win-win. You have a place to put your big props and it just looks so cool.
So that was my craft room. I hope this video gave you some inspiration for maybe your own craft room or how to store certain items. Thank you for watching and bye!